y'all need to cut it, nah.
I'm about to get you together.
I can't wait to get my shit chopped, bro. For real, cause I've been on the grind and shit, so
yeah.
I ain't been able to do nothing, you feel me?
Yeah.
I told him with the little, with the tank shit, I had to train for like 2 weeks straight.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Every day I'm in the thing about this, so I'm like, shit, I can't do shit, but without working, go home.
Yeah.
Okay, you see, you can cut in shit as long as I've been driving, haven't you?
Way before that. I took it serious around that time. Yeah, that's when I took it serious. Like, man, I'm gonna leave all this other stuff alone.
Yeah.
And stop listening to what the people say I should do and just do what I think now. Because I did what everybody wanted me to do and it didn't work. And it's not working, so I'm about to stick with this haircut and just... This shit is something for me.
Yeah, and
all I'm trying to do is keep up with the bills and not fall behind. And it's keeping above water for sure.
Yeah, that shit's great.
Yeah. Compared to what other people think I should be doing. You know what I'm saying?
Right. You know, people don't understand, bro. They
judging.
It's really about, like, you know, what worked for you might not work for me.
That's what it is.
One.
There you go.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? And then, too, bro, like, bro, fucking around and, like, getting money and shit, man, that shit straight, bro, but it ain't always what y'all need to think it is.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That shit, man, bro, that shit come with a lot of stress, bro.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? A lot of stress, nigga, a lot of headaches. Trying to hold all your shit together.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Again, 9 times out of 10 shit, man, you the go-to person.
Yeah.
For every motherfucking thing.
Yeah.
You feel me? Like, man, that's how that shit be.
Mm-hmm.
Just cause nigga make it look easy, don't mean that shit is easy like that, bro.
Yeah. That's when you create.
Yeah, bro.
No leader in it. You just doing what you feel is best.
Yeah.
But it's fun right there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
real good shit, man.